Hi, I'm Dr. Judy Nguyen in Laguna Hills. My father recently became eligible for Medicare, and after examining the many plans out there, asked me to recommend a broker for him. I referred him to Tony Prince with Physician's Choice because he has helped many of my patients in the past.
Tony and me, we work together to find out which program fit me the best.
To schedule an appointment with licensed insurance agent Tony Prince, call 949-614-7096.
And welcome back. Tony Prince is here today. He is the president of Physician's Choice Insurance. And you want to talk about something that I'm not familiar with, special needs plans, and particularly the one offered through the SCAN health plan. A lot of people know of SCAN. It's a very popular plan that Monarch carries. And first, explain to us a little bit about SCAN, because it's a little bit different than some other plans, am I correct?
Right. The special needs plans were put into the Medicare program about 10 years ago, mm-hmm. that for people that have special chronic ailments and other special conditions, that the plans could make benefits that were tailored around those specific people more so than the general public. And they didn't have to offer these, but they were allowed to mm-hmm. offer them if they could be approved by Medicare. And there isn't that many of those around here. And then whenever you get with one of those plans, it matters which doctors and hospitals that you can go to. So SCAN just announced this last week that starting on enrollments as of this month, mm-hmm. that people with diabetes and people with certain heart disease would be able to join their special needs plans that they have available and be able to use the Monarch Healthcare Network, which mm-hmm. is super popular in this area, as well as the Memorial Care Network, which is real popular in this area as well. So it's a huge, huge deal for not only the residents of Laguna Woods, but for everybody who lives in South Orange County, because now a plan is available that they don't have to wait until the end of the year to switch to. It's possible that they could have their benefits improved right away as early as August 1st.
Okay. There are a lot of different Medicare plans out there, and we often hear about Medicare Advantage programs and things like this. Mm-hmm. Is this another plan, or would this be in addition to, you get one of the Medicare Advantage plans and you also get the special needs plan along with it, and do you have to pay an additional amount for it?
It's a alternative, it's another choice in Medicare Advantage.
Okay.
So it's an HMO, just like maybe some of the other Medicare Advantage ones would be, but it has special benefits that are tailored to people with certain conditions. In the case of the one from SCAN, mm-hmm. it's people that have diabetes and people that have certain heart diseases. So the medicines that they have in their formulary okay. are tailored around the people with those illnesses. The wellness care is tailored around that. So what they are supposed to do in the special needs plans is look at what the needs are of people that have those special illnesses and tailor your plan around things that would be attractive to people with those conditions mm-hmm. so that you can coordinate their care and take care of them better and not have them get sick because of all the preventive services that you're doing with them. You can limit the effect of their chronic illness.
Okay, are there special qualifications, or can anybody just say, well, I'd like to have that plan?
Right, people would go crazy yeah. with it. But Medicare has real specific rules. They have a publication.
Right.
This publication, I just gave you a number, 11302.
Okay.
You can get it, you can call 1-800-MEDICARE and get it. It's called mm-hmm. Your Guide to Medicare Special Needs Plans, and it goes over, it's a 24-page document from the government. It goes over who can join, why they created these plans in the first place. If people forget, you know, what number it is or something, they can call our office and okay. we'll tell them how to get that. And in there, they walk you through all the questions that you should be asking about the special needs plans, like what extra benefits am I going to get for this? And like you said, does it cost any additional money? Mm-hmm. In the case of the programs from that SCAN is offering that have to do with this, there is no premium other than the Part B premium that the people pay anyway. So it's mm-hmm. the same $0 per month premium that you would have on their regular HMO. But in this case, they add a bunch of extra benefits that have to do with those specific illnesses.
Okay. Now, you mentioned SCAN covers their special needs plans, and but what about other special needs? I'm just looking at this the brochure here, and there are several listed. Does that mean that other companies may hone in on different special needs?
Right. The government allows there to be special needs for multiple different types of conditions. It's just that in some areas of the country, they don't have anybody that's offering any of these.
Okay.
They could, but they don't have to. So whenever there is a special needs plan available in your area, it's something that you want to look at and see whether or not that would benefit your situation.
And as far as these different special needs, you talked about that this plan has actually been in effect about 10 years. With Medicare?
Medicare has made these plans available. They approved the fact that that companies can offer them for about 10 years. But during the last 10 years, there haven't been a huge amount of these types of plans mm-hmm. available.
Because, so we're starting to see these more and more.
Right, or we're lucky to see them. In a lot of places in the country, they don't have any of them. Mm-hmm. So we're really lucky to live in South Orange County, where not only do we have some of the special needs plans, which is great to have that as an extra option, but also we have the special needs plans working with the really popular medical groups in the area, mm-hmm. like Monarch Healthcare and Memorial Care.
Yeah. Is this something you anticipate to get larger in this area, particularly within the networks that you deal with? It almost seems to me when you have a company like SCAN getting into this that often the others will follow. It may take a few years, but they want to be able to offer these as well.
Right. It's so good for the public if mm-hmm. the companies will do that. Mm-hmm. Sometimes there's an additional cost for the companies to add all these extra services to right. their program, and so sometimes that makes them hesitate from offering them. So that's why it's great to have the companies that will come out with them, and like you said, hopefully it will inspire other companies to come out with theirs as well.
Right. And as you said, with the SCAN plan, a lot of these other plans, the premium is zero. However, it's really coming directly from Medicare into the plan that they have.
Right.
So the people don't have an extra out of pocket as far as their premium. There may be out of pockets for other things. All these plans are quite different.
Right. They have the funding comes from the money that was set aside for their Medicare Part A mm-hmm. and their Part B and the Part D prescription drugs. That money gets sent over to the health plan in order for the health plan to take care of all of those services for them.
When someone wants to join one of these plans, the special needs plans, they want to see the SCAN plan, what is their first step? If they are already with SCAN, or perhaps they are with another company within your network, another insurance plan, can they come to you and say, hey, this is going to really fit me. Right now, I'm not with SCAN, I'm with this company, but I'm within the Monarch Group. Can I change mid-year here and go into this plan that's now being offered?
Yeah, the people who we would appreciate it if they would contact us are people who have diabetes or who have any type of chronic heart condition. Mm-hmm. If they'll contact us, it doesn't matter if they're on original Medicare and they have a Medicare supplement, or if they're on a different HMO plan with a different, or a PPO with a different carrier than SCAN, or if they're with SCAN. With any of those people, we can find out whether or not they would be eligible for this first, and then if they are eligible for it, we can see if the benefits that on the special needs plan are superior to the benefits that they have right now. Mm-hmm. And if so, the people can change right away. They don't have to wait till the end of the year.
Okay, so that's
fantastic.
Really good news. Yeah. And that's obviously the first step. If you have one of those chronic conditions, to give Tony a call, and they can really go into it for you. There's the information on the screen, 614-7096, 949 area code. They're located very close by here. But that is really what physician's choice above all else. When people have to wade through all these different kinds of plans, and they are a lot, by giving you a call, you can really assess exactly what they need and show them the different plans that are available, whether it's a special needs plan or scan, whatever it might be. That's the benefit of your knowledge, and you know, you've been doing this for so long. It's a great way. I think I said this once before. It's Tony's kind of like having, if you're going somewhere on a vacation you've never been, you want to go to a travel agent that really knows their stuff. This is like you're the travel agent for these plans. I mean, you really are. People go, well, gee, I have this. I need this medication. I have this illness. I want to see doctors in this area. You can go, okay, let me steer you to the options that we have.
Right. It's so much faster for us to walk somebody through it because we know exactly what they should be looking for, and we know the answers from the other plans and which ones would help the people. And if it works out better that the people just stay with their existing plan, then we'll just say, yeah, I think you should just stay with the existing plan. Let's see how the plans look next year. Mm-hmm. And if it looks like that this will benefit them, the beautiful thing is that they don't have to wait until the end of the year and say, oh, here in 6 months, you know, your benefits will go up. They can go up right away, and the people between August and the end of the year can already have saved money on the last 5 months of the year.
Yeah.
It's fantastic.
Very good. All right. Well, great information. And give Tony a call. He can help you out if you feel this may help you. And just in general, if you have questions about your current coverage and want to see what's there for you, although you have to wait. Some people have to wait till the end of the year. But still, to get that knowledge now, some of the plans, every year they have some changes. But again, mm-hmm. you can help them with that.
And, exactly.
Now's the time to make that call. And then, when does it usually come? Late October or December?
Yeah, from October through the early December is the annual election period when mostly everybody who has a Medicare Advantage plan can change, and the people who have prescription drug plans can mm-hmm. change at that time. And that's what's so neat about the special needs plans. If they can help you, they can help you right away. They don't
right.
have you don't have to wait for them to help you.
Very good. All right, Tony, thank you very much. So give
Thanks,
Physician's
Ken.
Choice a call, and there's a number on the screen, 949-614-7096. Tony, thank you very much. We'll see you next week.
Thank you.
All right, take care. Folks, we'll be right back and hear all about the Sawdust Festival. We've got a great artist on for you. It's always fun to have the artist. It's fun to have you on too, but
thank you.
The artwork's fun, isn't it?
It's very fun.
All right, we'll be right back.
I recently became eligible for Medicare. After reading all the different literature out there, I started to realize that this could become a very big problem. And then I met a licensed insurance agent, Tony Prince. Tony helped me to realize that I could keep my family doctor, Dr. Thomas Oliveira. The Medicare problems weren't going to be a big problem at all.
To schedule an appointment with licensed insurance agent Tony Prince, call 949-614-7096.